everybody to the B-Team Memorial Day Barbecue!
Yes!
I hope everyone brought their appetites. Yeah, eat up. Connor, Victor, they didn't have a spread like this in the wasteland, did they? No. Right?
On today's menu, we have all of your favorite B-Team treats, such as B-Team baked beans. I'd like to get lips on
this?
That. How about
how
you?
About this? Hey, how about B-Team bratwurst, eh? There you go, eh?
But guys, don't forget about the B-Team potato chips. Crunch, huh?
Or how about the B-Team bologna sandwiches,
Yep. Hey, but guys.
Delicious.
Guys, don't be sleeping on the B-Team Bodogs.
Oh, Bodogs.
Come on, take a look.
Bodogs are my favorite. Yep.
All right, guys, everybody, dig in. Dig in. Everybody have some.
Yes.
Dig in.
Enjoy.
We can all agree that since the B-Team is undefeated, we're the next in line to challenge Bray Wyatt and Matt Hardy for the Raw Tag Team Championships, right?
Let's go. Check out that Bodog.
Oh, you guys got food. Just eat it up. Eat it up.
Hold on. Wait a second. You mean to tell me y'all brought us out here to this bootleg backyard basement barbecue? Now, there ain't no way that y'all gonna come up here and cut the front of the line of all the tag team division.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Man, what are you talking about? Look around you. This is a feast. In West Virginia, this would be like Thanksgiving, baby. You kidding me? Look at my man Rhino. Look at him. He's still eating. I'm not even looking at him. Is he still eating?
Yeah, he's still eating, though.
So that tells you that's some good food. But the one thing I can't agree with you on is that you two will not be cutting any lines to the WWE Raw Tag Team titles. Right? Right.
Okay, you guys all agree. We don't deserve a title shot. You all agree?
No.
Huh? Really?
No.
Fine. Okay. Then we're taking our food back.
No more food. No more. Take that too. Oh!
Oh, no. Those were good baked beans.
What is that?
That's the potato salad.
Food fight! The barbecue is breaking down!
I can't say that I'm the least bit surprised.
This used to happen on Thanksgiving around here.
Yeah, I remember.
Rhino, don't waste the bologna.
Come on, Rhino. Leave it to Rhino not to move a muscle, except for his mouth. My man.
Oh, come on.
Free bologna sandwiches.
Oh, no, the B team is upset. Their party was ruined.
I'm only going to blow out a knee on those beans.
You're going to blow out something.
Beans. Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Put through a table.
The man was just trying to eat a sandwich.
We ain't stopping now.
Well, we know this. The B team's still undefeated. But if they thought for a second that this little barbecue was going to allow them to jump right to the front of the tag team title line, boy, were they sadly mistaken.